The following is an excerpt from our webcast, Pay Taxes Now or Later, Retirement Strategies Beyond a 401k.
You know, for many people, when they're laser focused on hitting a target or shooting for a number, they may not be paying enough attention to how and where they're saving to reach that goal, which can have huge implications in retirement. Let's talk about that, Hans.
It sure can. Many times our clients are just hitting for a target. They're trying to build as much as they can without much thought as to where they're putting the dollars. If I give you an example of $1 million in a 401k, it's a wonderful asset, it's a wonderful savings vehicle, but when you get to retirement, it's probably one of our heaviest tax vehicles. So if you look at a married filing jointly couple at $1 million in a 401k, they're probably about 25% of that is going to be taxed. Now let's compare it to $1 million in a Roth or a Roth 401k. That's after-tax money that went in. It's going to come out tax-free. They get the full $1 million on that. So it makes a big difference for us as we're building out retirement plans.
It's a simple example, but it does illustrate a basic concept that while it's important to save for retirement, it's equally important to plan how and where to save so that in retirement, you can minimize taxes and maximize income.
The entire webcast can be seen on our website at northwesternmutual.com/webcasts.